Hello YouTube, the Germans are coming. This is actually going to be the first time I've played on this map. It's one of the new maps introduced in patch 1.27. And I am going to have a go in the ME410 with a 15mm gun. See if this thing is as amazing a troll as the JU-87G is with its twin 37mm guns. So I'm just going to circle and gain some altitude. Because this is a very, very slow firing gun. And this thing is even more unmaneuverable than the Spitfire, not the Spitfire, than the Mosquito. Certainly without any of the upgrades. Right, I think that ought to do. Some friendlies up in front. Now show me the bombers. It is a remarkably pretty game, isn't it? Is there anything actually on that island over there? I don't know. No, it looks like it's just scenery. Alright then. Oh, there's a JU-88 over there. And an AR-2, there's an A-20G. I think the bowfighter's probably going for... Well, they're probably going for the JU-88. I am going to go for the AR-2, because it's all the way over there without any friends. Now, this gun fires very, very slowly. Isn't good. Oh, he's diving. He's diving on the destroyer. And he sees me. Gotta make this shot count. That's not gonna do it. No. This thing turns like a bus. And I totally messed up my approach. Really? We're gonna... I've got a fighter on my... I've got a bomber on my ass. Okay. JU-88 it is. This guy ain't gonna catch me, that's for sure. One thing about this aircraft is it is very, very fast. Get the A-20 instead. Well, hopefully. No. I haven't even fired the gun yet. It's just... Come on. Totally worth it. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with this thing. Oh, I was gonna go after Catalina, but he's already here. All right, let's get my ass clear. The A-20's down as well. Oh yeah. Okay, next victim, HE-111H. Okay, I'm not in a very good spot for it, but. Let's get some altitude. Got to stay clear of fighters. Oh, BF-110 down there. Nah, he's got problems of his own. HE-111H it is. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. An S-79. Come to me, little Italian. Oh, you are coming to me. Okay, on your head be it. Yeah, he's seen me coming. Drop my flaps. Stabilise. Not stable enough. I need to be real careful. I don't overshoot this guy. Miss. Miss. Oh, I like this gun. Let's go for a reload. Oh, God. Yeah, I kind of like the ME410. It's all right. Oh, yeah. Your worst nightmare, pal. Well, this could go either way. He's got the rate of fire. No, don't try dogfighting with this thing. If at first you don't succeed, go around. And just keep going and find something else to shoot at. Oh, this is going to be tricky. I'll get one shot. Nope, don't even get that. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. I shouldn't be loitering around down here at this altitude. Certainly not running into all those enemy fighters, so let's get around. I'm going to wreck these punks. Totally worth it. Oh, yeah. I think I could grow to like that thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I've been recognised. Check out chat. Let's say hello to everyone. Was that the guy I just shot down? Ah, I don't know. Look at that. Yes, I think I could grow to like the ME410. It's an even bigger troll than the JU87G. I'm going to get shot down by my subscribers. Oh, well, let's make the most of it. Gotcha. God, they are as well. I mean, I tried to get out of the way, but he wasn't having any of it. Don't forget, folks, the internet, it's where arseholes live. Okay, who's next? Logosh in the BF-110. There's a World of Warcraft fan if ever I saw one. It looks like they're running out of good aircraft though. It's a real shame they wasted BF-109F. BF? Yeah, BF-109. What there? Not the names of the aircraft. Okay, who to go for? This. Nope. KR-10. Let's try to jump in on the tail of the guy at the back of the pile. Use that speed in the dive. They get the hell out of there. Not speedy enough. Lure him back down over the flak. Help out teammates. Yep, this guy's on my ass. And I need to attempt to... I'm not going to land this.
No. Oh, what the hell.
It's all right. I've got one more BF-109, but it's only the E3. And I need to stop derping around. I actually did better in the ME-410 in aerial dogfights than I did in three. Who did I get shot down by? The guy who said, ignore the objective. Everybody go and get Jingles. Oh, the price of being a minor internet celebrity. Well, he needs to die. I'm not being vindictive, it's just it's the only way I'm going to be able to play the game in peace. Get that Sturmovik. Oh, two of them. This is turning into a hard fought game, you know. It's gonna be decided by whoever runs out of aircraft first. And if I'm not bloody careful, that could be me. And to everybody who says, just look at chat. Right, this, to everybody who says, oh, Jingles, you're full of yourself. I get four planes on my tail, and it's just because I'm flew into the bad situation. Now, I get four planes on my tail because I'm me. But what the hell? If I can't take a joke, I shouldn't put videos on YouTube. This guy's trying to cap. Hey, fair play to him. Come down in a pea shooter. Oh. Crash landed. Well, hey, at least he had a go. Now, where is that guy? Oh, that is just so embarrassing. Jingles, stop being shit. Cheer myself up by trolling the IL-4 with a twin 30 mils. We're capturing their airfield. Alright, fine, I can actually play the game now. He just ran out of aircraft. And if I'm not careful, so do I. Yep, reloading. And guns back up. Come on. And he's down. Gonna reload again. Use bot shots on him. Oh, I don't like the look of this. It is definitely coming down. Look, everybody's got crap left. It's just JU87s everywhere. Yak-1s. It's definitely coming down to who's got more aircraft. Need to maintain. It's very difficult to maintain speed in the JU87. It is not the greatest aircraft in the game. How are we doing? I'm doing all right. 2,000 points. Well, just under 2,000 points. Let's see if I can add to that. Who to go for? Keep an eye open. That fellow who was gunning for me the whole game, he actually did really well. On my BF-109E, I had no idea he was behind me. He sneaked right up on me. So, you know, well played. Took advantage of my inattention. Oh, I'm in trouble here. Yak-7 can even beat me in a dive. And that is exactly what this guy is going to do. No, he's not. He's climbing. Why isn't he diving on me? This is not the smartest thing I've ever done. This thing loses all manoeuvrability at low speed. Well, it's not the most manoeuvrable aircraft in the game, even when it gets up to what passes for high speed, but, you know, how many of them are left flying? Two, just three of them. I see two of them. Where's number three? Could be a bomber hiding in the clouds. That yak's just running for it. Bruce the Buffalo shot down by a JU-87. The shame. Can I get a yak as well? Oh, that would just be awesome. I mean, I don't know if you've noticed, but I've actually done better. I did! I've actually done better in crap like the JU-87 and the ME-410 than in my fighters. Oh, who've they got left? I think that's it. Yep, there we go. Final blow. That was awesome. Gotta see the results of that one. Oh, that was fun. I really need to stop sucking in my BF-109s. I mean, I've played better games than that. But, yeah. Trolling for the win. We got 9 kills, and almost all of those were in the ME-410 and the JU-87G. They are not fighter aircraft. And there you go, look at that. That's I don't know what's going on here. Destroyed the most air targets. No, I didn't. I shot down 9. Guy above me shot down 10. And I'm pretty sure I didn't get the most assists either. So there's something screwy going on with the awards. Not that I'm complaining. That's an extra 4,000 XP that I didn't deserve. But not bad. And we have unlocked a new camouflage for the BF-109 F4. So let's have a look at that before we end the video. What was that one? Oh, I like that. Yeah, I like that. Definitely. Yeah, I think we're going to be sticking with that. So there you go. I have no idea what I did to... Let's have a quick look and see what it took to unlock that. It was probably something really crap. we have a look at my profile. Look at the skins for Germany. And I haven't unlocked that many of them. There we go. Yeah, that doesn't take a lot. 20 kills in the BF-109 F4. And you unlock that skin. I've already unlocked one of them. That's just for 10 kills, so... Get up there in your Germans. Get your BF-109Fs up and start, you know, shooting shit down. So I hope you enjoyed that one. Just a demonstration of my absolutely pathetic BF-109 flying skills and the utter hilarity that you can have when you fly the BF-410 with the 50mm gun and the JU-87G with the twin 37mm cannons. awesome. I mean, they're not, they're crap aircraft, but getting kills with them is just so satisfying. As always, watch your six, and I'll catch you next time.